Hey guys, I'm gonna show you how to knit a square. I made a dishcloth or face mask. Like, wash your face. This is what it looked like. I made that today. It took me 2 days. And this is the one I'm making. I'm gonna show you how to do the basket weave. Sorry. I'm gonna show you a basket. You knit 4 and you purl 4. Knit 4, purl 4. And then you do the opposite. So I take the long string. And now, take the long string right here, put it around here. Now you're purling. I'm not going to show you all the how you make the square. But you figure out. Now you're knitting. Now you do the opposite. When you pull the first row, pull four, it has to be the string on the other side. But when you knit 4, and then it goes the inside. Then you wrap it like this. See, I'm doing this I'm talking about. When you pull 4, the first row, it goes to the other side. This is what I'm talking about, right here. This goes to the inside. Now you pull backwards. Oh,
something.